Couple of hours, jury selection gets underway in the trial of the man accused of shooting and killing a youth baseball coach on Highway 169.
Yeah, the case gripped the metro after no answers or leads went on for months.
Jen is here with what we can expect in the courtroom today. Jen?
Yeah, well, Chris, in just a few hours, as you said, jury selection will get underway. Right now, Jamal Smith is being held in the Hennepin County Jail on $3.5 million bail, and that is where he's been since his arrest late last summer. Smith is charged with first-degree murder in the death of youth baseball coach Jay Boughton last July. Investigators say Smith fired at Boughton while their vehicles were traveling on 169 through Plymouth. Boughton was struck in the head and died in front of his 15-year-old son. Smith was arrested last August after police say he posted a video of himself the same day of the shooting, waving a gun that matched the type of gun used. In May, Jamal Smith's legal team announced they plan to use photo and video evidence to argue a passenger was the shooter. If found guilty of first-degree murder, Jamal Smith would likely spend the rest of his life in prison.
Thank you, Jen. Now-